Hello and welcome to Arunz Creation. In this tutorial, we are going to learn about how to remove these blemishes with simple and very effective way. So this is my layer and I will take a adjustment layer, hue and saturation. In hue and saturation, we have this master. In master, we will choose this red because mostly the skin tone have the red, yellow and orange. And increase the saturation. And you can adjust this slider so that you can find out the variation in these colors. So I will adjust this. Now you can see how easily I can able to adjust the skin tone by using this or these are the blemishes I want to correct. Now what I will do, and I will decrease the saturation. I am trying to achieve this color to this color. Okay, now I will move this hue. Now you can see that I am able to achieve this. Now this is before and this is after. Just with few clicks I have achieved this. Now further, again make a hue and saturation. Again, red channel, increase the saturation, find out the difference between these two color tones. Now adjust this. Now this time I want to cover this, all this area. Now you can adjust this also. Okay, now reduce the saturation again and try to achieve the same color with the hue slider. Now you can see there is no difference between this color and this skin tone. Now this is before and this is after. This is very advanced trick using the hue and saturation. Again, make a new layer, and this time I will try to remove the blemishes, small blemishes, using this sport healing brush tool. Whenever you are using this sport healing brush tool, then we have these all extra options. Mode I will choose lighten. Whenever you are choosing lighten, then you have to remove the dark acne. Now you can see how easily I am able to remove these blemishes. This is magic. So sometimes it requires a lot of patience whenever you are dealing with the skin retouching. How easily I am able to work on skin tone. You can see here. This is so easy. Whenever you know the basics of Photoshop or any retouching method, when you are able to know the fundamental, you can easily deal with all these things. So you can see how easily I am able to adjust the skin tone. Okay, now you can see before and after. So these three layers having this hue and saturation, again hue and saturation, you can see this is before and this is after. So there are so many tips and tricks with Arunz Creation. If you want to join my class, Arunz Creation classes, in these classes we teach photography, Photoshop, Lightroom and lighting and so many other things. So my number is given in the description. You can call me directly. So thanks for watching Arunz Creation.